Okay.
Silent is back spawned in. Okay, where are we? Did he spawn again? No, he just popped out of my radar. Yeah, he's at Clay right now. Drop my fuel tank.
Hey, should I ping?
Avon just... I think Avon just got on Discord, so he should see it in like 10 or 20 minutes.
So I can ping all the fucking Malary guys right now.
Yeah, but we don't even know if they're aggressive right now. Probably not worth it.
My guess is that they're going to plan to move a sub, and you know, they're starting to join in to do that.
Maybe. That F-16 still hasn't even moved to that, so...
So, two US joined since, I think they're going to engage us, but I'm not sure what's going on.
There's been a lot of them online, just not at the same time. This is the first time there's been more than two of them.
You might want to join in now. Oh yeah, by the way, start moving away from the airspace.
Also, by the way, M4, since you have like 90 ping, you'll be carrying me right now.
Yup.
I was about to say, Brick and I are
have
both
never
gonna
ever
have crappy ping.
In Neo had 300 ping before.
I'm running like 260 right now.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm 290, so this is not
honestly, it's
fun.
Not that different from 90 ping.
It is.
When doing sharp terms.
I'm gonna do
It is very different.
Yeah.
It's fine if you do dogfights, it won't matter that much, you know.
It matters if you want to get a missile hit. Like, higher ping helps you dodge, but it does not help you hit, like, get your missile to track.
Yeah, that's true.
No, higher ping does not help you dodge at all.
Yeah.
Sometimes missiles do, like, really sharp turns, and, you know, if you're lagging, it will tell you.
Funny 180 degree missile.
True.
I have to send phone emojis talking mad crazy in chat.
If one USHR joins, then I'm gonna ping the entire fucking military.
Oh, actually, this part's gonna be great since my new I fixed my OBS so it's higher quality.
Dude, I can do the filming. I have a good GPU, so
probably better we all record anyways if we can.
I mean,
yeah. You know what? How about we get two cameras? Better than one.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm already recording, but no harm in having one.
M4 said it. You can go off him.
I bet. Whoever that guy was, he isn't spawning back at Clay yet.
Oh god, twice? Oh my god.
Yep,
unironically, yes. Hold on.
Oh, Adrian's back.
The 40 series is coming out. The funny part that Nvidia intentionally downgraded their Nvidia card so you cannot Bitcoin with it.
Comedy.
You mean you cannot crypto mine with it? My bad.
Berger, are you heading over to Clay?
Huh?
Are you heading over to Clay?
I'm just orbiting. Okay. Yep. One spawn at Area 51.
Area 51.
Who?
F-15C, Alan Ace.
He's a hard one to kill.
Okay, starting my recording now. Oh shit, I'm over Area 51. Oops.
Oh, he just despawned.
This guy is so strange. He spawned and despawned three times in a row.
Shit, that's Adrian's.
Spooled up yet.
Yeah, Adrian's in game. He's been in game.
What the fuck? Silent Ace, Adrian.
No. What?
Adrian is in game, like, actually in server.
Yeah, but Furious is saying.
Wait, Furious, that's confusing because both of them are in the server right now, Silent Ace and Adrian Rifles.
Silent Ace 195 is Hunter's username, so.
Yeah, I think. Silent Ace is Hunter and Adrian Rifles.
Could be Assault. I don't care enough.
I was about to say, yeah, they're both in plans, so they will be soon.
Oh yeah, I gotta land.
I might switch to my MiG-21 MF because like last time I used it, I got so many kills with it. Somehow.
Yeah, it's a crazy CMR.
Yeah, it's based.
I'm gonna land in
it's
refuel.
Absolutely based. I think I'm gonna use it actually.
The radar's kind of crappy, but as long as we have some MiGs up, then or I mean, 29s up will be fine.
29s up. Or 15s. 15 would be pretty decent, I guess.
Yeah, missile kind of crappy though.
Yeah.
When you weren't there when DX on Mutt and I were on one time, the Russians started complaining about how the 15s were outrunning their missiles. That was really funny.
I'm allowed to make 29 at Los Continentes and switch to a Mirage F1 or a MiG-21 MF.
I'm landing at Liberty to refuel.
Since I four and ping, I don't really trust myself flying this.
I'm on a quick scan. Up. They both spawned in together at Air 51.
Okay.
On the deck.
Yeah.
I'll refuel as fast as I can.
Totally not fucking Adrian. Bullshit.
One of them just kind of. I think they're just forming up. It's kind of weird. Okay, no, they're taking off.
That's
96, 107. Oh. And.
Yeah, taking...
Roger.
Dude,
do you want me to ping?
Okay, nice slowing down. What the? That's weird. Weird people.
Landing? Yep. We're about to get engaged in
what is
next.
Yeah, they both
minute.
Despawn.
Okay. He's
again?
Pinging.
What are y'all doing, bro?
Dude, what are you doing? Like. They're going about to take off and then they just despawn.
I know, you aren't even close to them.
Your guess is as good
time.
As mine.
Oh, chef. Okay, actually, thank God. I have video.
Okay, I think they're starting. They're fucking trying to use the aircraft radar to gauge, you know, how many are in the air right now.
Yeah.
That's my guess.
I could just fly behind Area 51 and just screw with them, I guess. The hill, the mountain on Area 51 is pretty funny, because if they spawn on a ship, you can just hide behind it, pop up, fire a missile, and leave.
Comedy.
Rail.
Glenograd's. Yeah, it's kind of dumb because it's so flat. You can't really sneak up on anything they have there.
Mirage F1.
What planes were they flying? I saw an F-16 and an F-15.
Yeah, that's what they're doing.
Okay, that's not going to be fun.
Adrian in the F-15.
My lord. The Murata. Oh my god.
Yet another crackhead landing performed.
Crazy.
Truly.
Base.
A Mexican has left. This is no joke.
Berg the type of dude that has navigation lights on during combat.
Crazy.
Wizard OR.
You already know. 200 on the freeway, no lights.
True.
4 a.m.
I'm not sure if they're playing. It's really hard.
No, that's little spawn pop up there.
Okay. Refueling Berg, I'll be back in a couple of seconds.
It's two spawned. They may be spawning over in the Echo Airbase.
Doubt it.
I just hope they make F Allah feel.
3,000 black MiGs of Allah. Also, aren't the MiGs in Los Cantina? Am I wrong?
No.
There's a few. None of them are.
None of them.
They're either Midway or they're Liberty.
They're all Liberty or Midway. Okay. I'm gonna have to end my flight because my fuel's glitched.
There's only like six at Midway.
Yeah, there's five MiG-21s in Los Cantina right now.
Oh, sorry, 29.
I'm talking about the MiG-21s. Whoops.
Okay, yeah. All the interceptors should be at Los Cantinas, I think.
Yeah, they are. There's F1s and
just
anything going on over there, Berg?
Checking. Nope.
On.
My
Dajun left.
Leaving?
Okay, yeah.
What the hell is wrong with these people? This is so strange.
They're probably trying to get people to rally up and fight us, but they aren't getting any numbers because they're all European.
True.
Must probably have dinner or going. Yeah, most of the Russian and American players are actually European.
My condolences.
Oh, or Asian. Shit.
My condolences.
So it's either going to be like early morning or like basically dinner time for all of them.
For the Europeans right now?
I think so.
It's like,
yeah.
It's like afternoon for those guys.
Yeah, it's like 8:30.
Early evening. Yeah.
Early evening.
Yeah, that's the point.
It's 1:30 in the US, so yeah. It's fucking like basically dinner time, almost bed for some of these chug people.
Or they could, you know, stay up like me. It's 1:30 in the morning right now.
I'm just convinced they're never on, bro. I was watching for like the entirety of yesterday. There was
yeah, thing. They're all really inactive, dude.
That's like most people are with this. They just like show up for the first battle and then just go quiet.
Facts.
Or they just don't show up at all.
That was a random
player.
That was the USHR like a couple of years back, and well, you know, it was like that.
No spawns. Once I hit like 15% fuel, I'll start heading back.
When OW exists, like, going.
Okay, yeah, it's just quiet. It's just fish and silent.
Fish is making the skin.
Yeah.
As they have kindly informed us.
Yep, weather update.
That's a Japanese. He's a Japanese.
Maybe we can get a Japanese AWACS up, who knows?
Yeah, him and I are actually cool. We hop on the private server at random times and fly around for zero reason.
Real.
I'll make. Get an AWACS.
I'm gonna stop this recording, and if you join, get.
I'm just recording, because why not?
I'm gonna start recording.
Same as stopping.
Hey, motivation. Do it.
Do I have a fucking...
Yep, nothing. Yep.
I'm like one button press away from pinging the entire faction.
Then they just all leave. Epic prank.
Yeah.
Probably on the land soon to refuel.
What's up, Furious?
This guy data code. Just find him on this.
You can DM him.
Maybe.
Yeah. All right, I'm RTB.
Good.
I do like killing stuff.
What is this guy's name? From Atomic, right? That's. Epic Japan. Alright, I sent him our data code. Let's see if he tabs him. Is the P3 an AWACS?
No.
Nope.
Okay, it has virtually no radar.
I don't know why he's saying they'll use an Orion though. Pretty sure that's what the P3 is. But that's sentries too.
Eric's are kind of expensive and thus rare. I don't think he wants to waste it for just whatever.
Bro's name is Adderall. Right. This is crazy.
Adderall? What the Adderall. Fuck?
Yo,
motherfucker goes hard, bro.
That would do to take an Addy before playing Neo Warfare. This guy's insane.
How based? Why do they have so many alts?
USA
they all have fucking alts. The fuck?
Who, the Americans?
Yeah.
I don't know. Beats. I don't care.
Cryptic is the last. Oh, Cryptic. I hate that dude. Do you remember him? We griefed him on the public server one time.
He's the opposition, yeah. Yeah.
Say goodbye to Bro's ship with like 7 storm shadows. That was funny.
Bro, is that prepared for input coordinates?
Thanks.
Crack.
What are they saying? Oh, what? Oh, he's asking. Yeah.
We're on a public server and we found Cryptic ship, so we blew him up. Oh, yeah, he did. He did rage quit because we blew him up.
Yeah.
He was kind of angry. He kept spawning ships and started moving to dodge the cruise missiles, so we just got harpoons instead. Okay, so.
Oh my god.
No, so I was playing on, I was playing on just a public server, screwing around and whatever.
Yeah, we were playing like public alpha, whatever.
Yeah.
He spawned him, I joined up. We both got Eurofighter Typhoons, we went crazy.
Yeah, because the dude just started launching missiles at me. I shot like one at him and he just started spamming me. So he just had to come back with a bunch of harpoons and LRASMs or whatever.
I really do be like that one guy in the Japanese F1 in the public server asking me to duel. He dies and then just leaves.
True.
Base. Also, oh my god, I just realized. I took off my air brakes on the entire fucking time.
Bro's professional.
Oh, the detailed one, so.
Okay, he's an E2 Hawkeye. It's Atomic.
Alright, so I'm playing, and it's just like 3 p.m. It was a couple weeks ago. And I'm just playing. This was before I was even in Iran. And Berg got on and just started screwing around with me, and we found Cryptic in a boat or something. I think, yeah, he was in like some sort of ship. It was one of those random
ones. He was like an early Berg, I think, yeah.
Yeah. So we find him, and he is like. So I shoot like one harpoon at him because he's in combat. I'm like, okay, whatever, let's screw around with this guy. And he just unleashes an absolute torrent of standard missiles on me. I was like, Jesus Christ. So I tell Berg, I'm like, yo, this guy is majorly pissed that I shot one missile at me. Let's go crazy on him. And he's like, okay.
Real.
So we get the Typhoons up. And of course, Typhoons carry like a crap ton of, you can either take the cruise missiles or some different anti-shift missiles. So we bring the what are they called? The Storm Shadows. And use input coordinates and blow this guy the hell out of the water. Like, he's destroyed. And I forget if this was the same time he said something about missile spamming being disrespectful or whatever. That might have been a different dude. I don't remember. But so he comes back in his ship. We rearm and we fire some more missiles at him. But he dodges them because he just starts moving away. So instead, we grab harpoons and LRASMs. So he can't really dodge them. So the instant we see is Arle Berk, like probably like 20-some kilometers away. There's just like 7 harpoons that we shoot at him, and he just gets fried. So he keeps respawning, keeps turning on combat, we keep blowing him up, and at some point he just leaves. Like, dude just had enough. It was the funniest thing ever. I didn't even know who he was until Berg got on and told me, like, oh yeah, he's in the USA and Iran. And then eventually in USA. And then eventually I joined Iran, and now we found him again. That's kind of funny.
The IRC Cryptic was kind of an ass. Then again, I don't know.
It's kind of weird.
I've only met him like once, and I don't even remember how I reacted to him.
Yeah, it's D4 is a nice pastime. They just hop in public servers at random, find people that are in combat, and just make them leave.
That's true. Remember the guy?
Holy shit, that's base.
Remember the guy 14, yesterday?
14 missiles on the F-18 is no joke, bro. They were not prepared for this point-blank missile shot.
Remember yesterday with that one dude? He kept turning on combat as soon as he got on the runway.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
I also introduced him to the B-52 orbital strike. You spawn the B-52 on the Halo space station, just dive in Mac Bead, and then just dump all your CALCMs at some random ship.
Yesterday was really funny. We both got the SU-47s and got out like the 14 or whatever adders.
12 adders, yeah.
And we found these two guys who were flying formation in combat, so we're like, alright, let's just blow these guys up. So we blow them up, and then they keep respawning, but turning on combat immediately for no apparent reason. So we just repeatedly blow them up. We were literally like 14-0 by the time they eventually rage quit. It was so funny.
One of them gave up, the other one just rage quit.
Yeah, the other one got wised up and only would turn on combat after he got like a couple kilometers away from the airbase. We blew him up anyways.
Oh, fish spawned in.
Okay.
That's an E3.
He's probably checking his skin out.
In AWACS, let's blow him up.
Anyways, free cool. Nah.
You missed on that privacy.
You can actually blow him up if he stays on the ground.
Yeah, no, yeah.
It was in a public server. There's this one dude who kept flying around saying it would be AWACS to everybody, so Berg and I would just repeatedly go and gun him down, and he got so pissed. That was really funny.
Wait, if he's gonna do AWACS, why turn on combat?
That's what I was saying. I was like, okay. So
it's public server, people. What do you expect?
Yeah, it's public server. Number one USA pilot.
You have people were like, you will launch a 10-kilometer missile. They will not dodge. They will just keep flying straight and blow.
Just like me.
They don't even play like... Yeah.
Public server.
There's also the classic sci-fi Game Pass player where they just like... You kill them once, they come back in like a Morgan and they lose.
True.
My favorite they spam four missiles, they completely miss, and then they just like fly into yours.
My favorite is the ones in the F-22s who always think that you can't see them because of the stealth multiplier. And you just blow them up.
F-117s, B-2s, F-35s, you name it.
F-117 players wondering why nothing is showing up on the radar. Only to realize they don't have them. That was really funny. The XN and I found some dude in Nighthawk. And we just griefed them by flying right in front of his plane because he couldn't actually see us. Cryptic being a faction leader? He couldn't.
I don't see it.
He's like genuinely not smart enough to run any sort of organized business.
Bet.
He is not professional enough for Burger Town. This is truth. This is factual.
That's facts. Broke can never step foot in
Fact check by real patriots.
I don't know.
Broke can never cross up the SAF? Scotian Armed Forces.
The Scotian Armed
Four
Forces.
Times and win.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Oh god. SAF? Oh god.
Bro, they are terrible.
Nah, dude.
That group is fucking cancer, dude.
What was it? Bro, was it the one
they
on
were,
Scotia,
they were not prepared for the 30. Yeah. They were not prepared for the 30-person terrorist faction that just completely ruined their roleplay for a solid month before they just banned us.
Yeah.
They challenged us to a scrim twice in their own, deployment map. We beat them twice. We beat them on their own, HQ. We also just bully them whenever they hop in their own game.
Yeah, honestly, those SAF guys suck. They just attract members through their fucking shitty ACC.
They are the opposition, bro. They're just no joke.
No, dude, SAF was crazy when we used to fight them. What's a good story? Remember the time they started flying to try to get the one up on us, and then we just shot them out of the air?
Real?
Funny. Hello,
okay,
hello.
Fuel and rearm repairs.
About High Furious.
Hello, people.
Bro is prepared to talk some funny stuff. This is no joke.
Also, I fucking joined Burger Town right before it died. Like, fucking...
Oh, yeah, you did, yeah. Were you in Ying's, fucking... What was it called? G&K?
Yeah, I was. I know you from there, yeah.
Real.
Yeah, regardless, I he fucking DM'd me the invite and I joined because why the fuck not?
Bro, you know was a cheater. Bro made us leave the, old Gamer Boy server because he started posting TikTok doxes.
Yo, that dude was insane. You know
he's still around too. He's speaking. You know he's a pretty good texter, but he got a few screws loose.
Dude, he has apparently a crap ton of beef with Kruger. I was talking to Kruger. I was like, "Yeah, you know, it's devving for my new group," and Kruger just goes off on him. I was like, "Okay." like you know,
Kruger really be like, "Join game, nuke all, leave."
Kruger's crazy. I haven't talked to him in like a long time.
They were not prepared for the 200. 10 planks game with the bikini.
That was funny. Oh my god, how long ago was that? Was that like a year ago?
That was like last summer, I think? Yeah.
That was crazy. So many good memories of just absolutely destroying games for no reason.
True.
I think SAF might be the one on the top. They legitimately started paying hackers to contest us because
they've had paid hackers for a while. Yeah, they have like a special division.
Mortis
like,
group.
Yeah.
That was, dude, that
they,
was...
They're just
dude.
Like sanctioned hackers they pay to just like go on game and beat up people that are too good at PvP. And so like 3 days into Burger Town's existence, they had one of their guys hop on and just do with us.
Yeah,
Lord knows we had to get the base unit 32 on with the DX9. Bro was not joking.
No, he wasn't even running like anything semi-blatant. He legitimately was god-moded. It was the funniest thing. It was.
Oh my god!
It was we screwed up SAF and not just DHS. We were actually kind of cool with DHS, But the rest of the groups like so badly, they brought Mortis back, which was had supposedly been disbanded because what was his name? True Bummer or whatever, don't want to pay for it anymore.
Yeah.
Nah, that guy was screwed up in the head. We griefed him so hard. He banned us all from the group for supposedly abusing suggestions, even though Sly was the only one who ever suggested anything. So he just kind of wanted us gone.
Yeah, you guys also got game banned too.
Yeah, we were all game banned. I still have the freezer section, which we could go on and troll on. But
nah, waste of time.
That is really a waste of time.
You fucking beat him so hard they had to fucking ban you. Good God.
It was not good. It was ugly.
This is no joke. They gave me the three stock ACS HK416s. Slammed them like 27-2.
They really got pissed when we started actually talking about some sort of agreement with their DHS guys, because they really didn't want. So DHS had hella beef with the Scotian Armed Forces and the National Guard for like no reason whatsoever. So we got DHS used to scrim SAF so much. So SAF is like, okay, let's just, or I mean, DHS asked us to go to one of their scrims and we just wiped the floor. Berg was there. It was ugly. We made all of like, it was probably like a 10v10 at the start. We got it to like a 10v3. Probably.
Oh my God.
20 minutes in.
We even made the leader rage quit.
Yeah, we made, what was his name?
Danger Ranger?
Danger Ranger.
Oh yeah. I caught him on the public game too. Man was like trying to do the funny rappel skydiving trick. So I put out the deagle. He drops down on me, misses his entire burst. I dome him.
W. Salen just.
Bro's not prepared for these. 51er play. Fortnite strats. Bro's not prepared for that.
No, we moved crazy.
Salen spawned in.
Yep.
Up. I landed a refuel.
F15. Okay. No, the Scavia was insane. I kind of wish we had stayed in that group for longer because it was, we made the game just so completely unplayable.
Yeah.
That was
nice. Well, what are some funny stuff that we do? Oh yeah, we kidnapped people in the public game and just executed them.
Oh yeah.
We even got one of the mods too. It was funny.
Who did we get? Did we get
Kimori?
Kimori. Oh yeah. Then we showed up to his court case.
Yeah. There's also the time when they brought out the armored car and I showed you guys you could just shoot through the windows and just kill them.
The court case was super funny. I remember we all just showed up and then what was his name? Trubama was really pissed off because they were voting for the jury or whatever. So he just picked up a crap ton of people.
Have to hunt some beetles again.
Truth.
True.
Real. Also, just me or our Roblox court case is really fucking stupid.
They're just funny. Remember? Hold on. It was Kansovcom, the one dude.
Seth?
Oh, Kansovcom.
Yeah, Sathvik.
I remember
Sathvik.
Yo, that Sathvik was crazy, bro. His lawyer ended up getting him a longer sentence than what. We were there. So, he would have gone for some sort of thing. There was like, I forget what it was, but there was some specific criteria you needed to meet. If you didn't meet that, then you would get another sentence. But apparently that other sentence, now mind you, he was already facing like four life sentences. The other sentence that he had would have only given him like 20 years, but the one that his lawyer argued was like, oh yeah, but he can't actually technically get this one. So the prosecution was just like, you're right, but this new thing that he can get is like a 30-year sentence. So it was super stupid. Their lawyer gave him a worse sentence than he would have gotten.
Wait. So, what is he like being trialed for, anyways?
We can't talk about it.
Yeah, talk about it. It's kind of funny.
Real.
It was funny, but we can't talk about it.
I can send you the entire video if you want. It's like 40 minutes long.
Nah, I'm not like fucking that patient.
there's also Sandy Shores.
legendary. Yo,
I got banned for RDM and 14 cops, and I got unbanned like a day after.
Snake and I got banned for running around with double barrel shotguns just shooting at anyone we found.
Oh yeah, remember you got into like a traffic stop and me and Delta just crossed up the entire police force.
That was mad funny.
Oh wait, D4, can you get eyes on AFB?
On what? AFB, which one's that?
Area 51 to your west.
Anyone know the list?
I think someone just spawned in.
All I know is what the JSSM, and that's all I care about. LRASM too, I think. Both are like mouse guidable.
Tonic. How long is the AWACS radar range?
Nerf to like 110.
So I'm gonna get closer, okay. So.
E2. Yeah, I think it has like 110. They nerfed it.
Crazy. I remember when DXN invited us to his friend group's like little playing scrim and we just slammed them.
Oh yeah, and then we got banned. Oh, fun.
Yeah.
Devious activities.
Oh yeah, I can't forget Svartek?
Svartek, I have an idea.
True. 3 MG338s, 5 M4 Block 3s, 3 pistols.
Oh, that's Gav.
And
that's
a hostage
not good.
Oh, that's a USHR. That's US. That's US lead. I'm pinging.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I ran into the war with the USA. Nah, we just got beef.
Okay, enough.
Yeah, we basically shoot to kill with them.
Just the ops, dude.
Just the ops. That's
wait,
it.
Wait. Who are the ones that are in the server? Which US people are the ones in the server?
Spin City.
We got Cav, we got Asian, we got Hunter Sniper, and we got Fish. Wait, holy shit,
oh,
I just
they just
realized
popped up on our radar. They are
yep,
in the,
off,
they're
yep.
in the sky. I'm
holy
gonna,
shit,
I'm gonna
sky.
Move to engage.
Hey, firm.
I just closed OBS. Shit.
Recording. F-15 and F-16, I think. No,
yeah.
Two F-15s.
I'm gonna need backup fast.
Okay.
I
recording.
I'm right below you. I'm right below you.
Word.
Oh god.
Oh, Berg, let's get to it.
Yep.
I'm on 50% fuel. Should be enough to take care of.
I'm on 77 with the fuel tank. We're chilling.
I'm inside right. Your walls.
True.
He's inside my walls. Oh, Fish is up too. Watch out.
Fish is up. He's he's an F-18. Be careful.
Yeah, yeah, a lot of
I got a turn, I got a turn.
Alright, I'm 18 kilometers, I'm gonna fire soon.
I'm 20 kilometers, I'm right below him.
17 clicks.
Okay, Adrian's trying to line me up for a head-on. They both are. Crap, this isn't good.
I'll get Adrian on the flank here.
You might die, I'm gonna be real with
okay,
you.
Okay, launching from 4 on 1.
Just out.
One kill.
Get two,
good
kill.
Kill.
Locking up sound, locking up. Get kill, get kill,
good
kill.
Kills, oh,
we're going crazy! WW.
Good shit!
Alright, Fish is next, Fish is next. 34 kilometers
turning.
Out, closing.
Closing in.
31. I think Fish wants to bomb something, I don't know.
Yeah.
Also, yeah, we had a last bite.
Yeah, I think he thinks that we're trying to move something, honestly. That's usually how it'd be. See a bunch of people
one,
online.
Two, three,
kind of crazy
four.
Two kills already, we're going hard?
Oh
yep,
my God.
Yep.
Bro is not prepared. That's more flags to add to your tally on the Spin City skin.
Yeah, what data code are you all using?
5-5-5-5.
4-5s? Okay.
Yeah.
I think one of them just spawned in. Watch out.
Yeah. I'm going to turn here. I'm going
to
turn here.
I'm going to have to land at some point.
Out.
It's
out.
Lock
kills.
Let's see him turn.
Kills,
yeah, we'll log our two. I'll go log mine right now.
We can log it after
USA
we're done.
Not logging your losses. That's the problem. So please log them now.
I'll post the picture for you.
True.
Real.
Yeah, that's 2 US flags side to the side. Berg, did your missile track?
Yeah. Yep, it did. He's turning.
Okay.
That's 5 kilometer launch.
I'm within 5. Oh, he launched a missile.
We're within 6, 4, 3, firing.
My missile tracked.
Second.
Missed, so did his.
Missed.
Log on? Okay. He's running away.
Oh shit, we got 3 more in the air. 3 more in the air.
Damn.
Last R-77 out.
Yep, firing my last R-77.
8 kilometers. He's running. He dodged.
Yeah, we got 2 more bandits on our coming from our west.
Good
There's
kill.
A
good
kill.
Kill.
Nice.
2 down. Shot 2 more. Bird. 2 more. From
I got 3 missiles left. I need to land.
I have same. Right. Oh, we can still
okay.
take him. We're getting close.
Okay.
What are you all using?
MiG-29s.
MiG-21.
Is that another American?
2 more Americans up. Adrian and Sal,
go
back up.
Christ. I
just Japanese.
Christ.
Oh, he's a Jeff.
Wait, never mind. Don't just staff.
Bro needs to see this Lego
thumbs
beast
up,
with his eyes.
Up.
Yep.
Let's see, I'll get for the 5 kilometer launch.
Okay, I'm tracking Adrian.
I got Silent. Launching. Diving.
Okay, be careful. He might close back onto me. That would not be good. Adrian's true. Going for you. I'm launching from 5.
Got the Silent.
See if it tracks.
Trying to get a lock on Adrian.
Oh, Gab just spawned in. Careful.
Oh, I got blanked. That was so bullshit.
What's Gab in?
Adrian's on top of me. Crap, I got 2.
I'm gonna get a mirage of 1 because
oh, I'm down.
Very good. Well, I them both. I might have missed. I'm also stalling.
Okay, I'll go log our losses.
Out of flares. He's just gunning me down.
Oh, yeah, please log from and where then you took off with those.
Wow.
Okay. Liberty.
Liberty. All from Liberty, okay.
Yep.
I'm just gonna use this last mig. I'm assuming it's the last
Brigardi
one. Anyways.
Logged
whatever.
Yours.
Okay.
No, I logged it.
This is not good.
Here. Yeah, it's whatever. They just have better planes.
Yeah, you're it.
Okay, don't
well,
worry
we
too much.
Should not. We should take off fast before we get caught on spawn trap.
Look, yeah. we're still have an economic victory, so don't worry.
True.
About it.
Yeah.
Significant, by the way.
It's real close, but like 20 kilometers out. Watch the missile shot.
14 for me.
Okay, let me use the Mirage 1, cause fuck you.
Okay. Get. Tell Atomic to get closer ASAP.
That's not good. He's another American.
Yeah. Watch right above us. There's 20 kilometers up. Talent.
40 kilometers. Gap.
You can probably get into your craft up and just start screwing with them. He only has anti airs.
That's true. I'll get the Sams up if I die next.
Just go ahead and grab Sams right now, actually.
I'm taking off already.
He's getting close. He's getting really close to my kill. Okay.
Burn time.
Oh, shit.
Zion is really close to me. This is not good.
Yep.
I'm not
where are you all fighting over right now?
Literally nothing.
Okay.
We're just killing each other because we can.
Just a random island.
We're
gonna boom in here.
I'm over Liberty right now. I don't think he can fire yet. I'm still not above 400. Berg, are you able to take care of Silent? Or do you want me to?
I'll try.
Start engaging. Okay, we can.
Alright, yeah, I'll. You know, should.
I
Gab
died.
Is turning in from your ass.
Yeah.
Watch
how
your
much
damn, what the hell?
Yeah, he's just faster.
Okay, I'm hella laggy. Let's see if that tracks.
Let me get an anti-aircraft battery up.
Valkyrie, watch from your back. Watch from your east.
Anti-aircraft on the shit. Damn, let me tell you that.
Alright, cool.
Am I missile tracking? No, it is definitely not.
Yeah.
Okay, we're forced to defensive. This is not good.
I'll try and back up and whatever. I'm getting near.
Oh, I got missiles on me.
Gab's 14.
Adrian coming for you.
Yeah, I see him. No, I would not like to target Silent Ace. Thank you very much.
Trying to go for Gab right now.
Alright, cool. I'll help D4 here.
Fuck, I'm way too slow. Adrian coming for me.
Oh, negative. Come on, target Adrian. Damn it. He just launched that from his. What was that? Okay.
He
just launched that from behind him. Okay. That's cool. Log it.
Oh, yeah, Adoran is very fucking laggy.
Oh shit, yeah, Adrian coming for me.
Yep, I'll try and help you out here.
Missile out. We flared each other.
Oh, yep. What's the move? Do we want to get Sam's up?
Yes.
Okay.
Preferable.
Is there any restrictions on that? Or are we allowed to do that?
He's way too fast for Mrs.
Nah,
here.
We'll be fine.
Fishing Adrian into the defensive.
A firm.
Gab is retreating. Fish is coming in.
Cool.
Fish coming in from the north.
I know what I'm gonna do. Just to hold on for a bit.
He's slow. You get him.
Thank them.
He's low.
Alright, Berg, where do you want me to place this? By Cantina or by...
Just do Liberty, honestly.
Liberty? Okay.
Liberty is better.
Missile out on Adrian?
Yep.
He's slow and low. He's slow here. He's done. No? Okay.
He's almost exhausted his flares.
Where are you guys?
Yeah. Above Liberty.
Oh, I see you. Okay, let's say goodbye to this guy.
Got him.
Nice.
Good kill. Let's go.
Landing.
Getting gills and dying. Gab's coming in. 29, 27. Close game.
Yep. I'm
fire at Gab now.
Fire at Gab? Oh, you got it.
Sentry.
Sure, IFF.
IFF 42.
IFF 42, roger.
Oh yeah, IFF 42.
Watch out for fish, prepare to fire, Valkyrie.
Those are such Falcon X, that's okay. That's
unfortunately, these Sams kind of suck.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Don't worry, it has good burn time.
Fish at 26 kilometers above us.
Fish, yeah.
Prepare to fire.
Alright.
What did I just
click? Focus Gab for now. Focus Gab. Just keep him out of our airspace.
Yo, what?
He's closing, yeah, he's closing now.
Yeah, I'm out of missiles, like, out of fuel.
Yep.
Start shooting at Gab, by the way.
I fired 3 at Fish. What is happening?
No idea.
Fired 2 at Gab.
Gab is really close.
Yep.
Firing.
3 kilometer shot.
Firing again at Gab. He's just okay, stop firing. Way too fast for my missiles right now.
Yep.
Oh, dive. Also, dive. Also, you can quickly repair to rearm.
Firing again at Gab.
Out of flares? Ah, nothing. Good dice. Not much I can do here, man.
Yeah, not much.
What's the data code?
5-5-5-5.
What?
5-5-5-5.
4-5, okay.
Alright.
Let's call it. They're just camping us here. We can't really do much.
Alright, it's time to bring out the point defense doctrine.
Alright,
wait for me to arrive. Don't worry, I'll get him.
Have to hit the repair button to refill my SAMs, or how do I do that?
Yeah.
Wait, depends if you're a battery or a single launcher. If you're a battery, you cannot rearm. If you're a launcher, you can.
Oh, I'm a battery, crap.
Oh, yeah. You're just dead, really.
Too bad.
Just despawn and we'll count it as dead.
Okay. I still got a couple missiles.
Don't worry
about
it, they're cheap.
What's your inventory yet? Let's look at you. Okay, I'll take him around.
Basically use the Mirage, stop afterburning, get a kill or two.
Hey, firm.
Sounds good.
Man.
What missiles are you use? Matches? Magics?
Yep. Magics.
Alright.
Yeah, unfortunately, this is an Asian server, so the ping is horrible.
Yeah. Not much you can really do about that.
The ping is in my favor. That's good.
Okay, I'm gonna fire my last missiles at Adrian once he gets in range.
Yeah, they're all up around. Holy cow, that's a lot. Jesus Christ. Yeah, Fish is going for the Japs.
Danakin's going for the Jap, I think.
No, it's Fish over there.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I think he's dead.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do about that.
Alright, got to despawn Sam.
Rest in peace.
Yep.
Oh, I died. Alright.
Time for Mirage spam.
Yep.
How many Mirages do we have?
Oh, it's 3 of them all. Holy shit, dude, that's a lot.
Yeah, we got enough.
8.
Bro, why are my missiles not working?
We have some Mirages left.
Oh, that's not a lot. 15
Juliet, my beloved.
Yeah. Truth.
I think we have more 15s than Interceptors, actually.
We can get some
missiles on silent.
Okay.
Oh, the game is so laggy, I swear to God.
I blame M4 for this.
No, the Vietnamese server, no.
No, it's not my fault. I was here later.
It was.
Stop blaming you.
Templar.
What is this? You know, it's unplayable. It's so laggy, I can't missile anyone with this.
Silent is slow. He's free kill.
Yep.
Yes!
He is kill.
Nice one.
Watch, you got Fish inbound.
Aye. Fuck you, Fish.
Oh, it's got.
Oh, I have one missile left.
Skywalker.
I have 3 left to get my missile off.
Shit, I'm getting gunned.
No watch kills out. Because.
Oh, Jesus. There are so many of them.
Well, yeah. The game hates me, I guess. Yeah, I'm just going away from here, from this hellhole.
It's a massive.
Herbal. I think I'm gonna hit Adrian with the missile. Nope, get missed.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
I'm on Fish.
That's bad.
I'm out of fuel.
Yes!
Nice kill.
I'm dead.
Man, shit.
Firing on Adrian. fire on Anakin too. I got a chance.
Okay, grabbing a Mirage.
Oh my god, no wonder.
No, A21s were already running really low on Mirages because somebody didn't buy stuff.
We have three
shut
Mirages.
I am not always looking at MRP. I have other stuff to do.
Fucking shut up, please. For 1 second. We have three MiG-21s left.
I'm back.
Alright, well, we don't have like any launchers. Can we get some guys with launchers at Los to help?
Sure. Do you want launcher or whole battery?
Launcher. Specifically launcher, because we can always get two batteries at a time.
Alright, sure.
But make sure to pull out once there's no more assets, okay?
Missile pain. Also, what Ferris Gate type of tank jet?
So it just keeps disappearing off my radar.
As soon as I go away, fight.
What even started this? No one's actually answered my question.
Nothing. Literally nothing.
They just took off and started and we just engaged, whatever.
It was literally just US.
Yeah, that's a lot of missiles.
They joined, so we engaged. That's it.
Can you make me one?
No, like, we're already down to three MiG-21s left. We don't have anything in stockpile. We haven't bought this.
Shut up, okay, I'm going to buy them now.
Let's use all the three we have them to buy more later.
Well, Desert, we're just taking losses in extreme.
Can you call the British in? We need the British.
Okay.
Give me MiG-29 because I killed a bunch of them before.
Okay, so much. Just give me exact numbers on what to buy. Because.
You need a lot of MiG-21s.
No, I need exact numbers so I can actually do the calculations. You just told me a lot of MiG-21s, that's 50. Not going to help me.
Oh, crap.
More than where 50. Are we going to store 50 of them?
Midway, Los Cantina, and...
I'm out of missiles and really low on
flares.
You
know, if you spawn them at Midway, they're gonna run out of fuel before they even get there.
Yeah, D4 needs back, because he's generally fighting the silences up there alone.
I'm out of missiles and I'm almost out of fuel, so I got nothing.
I can't because we're actively losing stuff, so I'm just saying whatever everybody's
doing. I'm getting gunned down. Berg, do you have any missiles on that?
Curry, I'm going. I'm coming to
this. No, I'm reloading.
EK-30.
I assume we're not F1s.
We're close out of it. We have like 3 left, I think. We are pretty low.
5-5-5-5.
Good kill.
Nice, thank you.
Nice. I'm resupplying missiles here.
Yep, I'm going to go down and refuel.
We got 3 more bandits in the sky, 3 more bandits in the sky.
I came up with a new strategy, how to use the MiG-29, and I, like, 5v'd one full of it. But yeah, we have no MiG-29, sadly.
I completely forgot we have SBD now, so we can actually...
All F-15Cs in the air.
Yep, they're all getting up there.
Anyone who's on the ground should get up now.
I got a battery going here at Los Cantinas.
Yep, I'm resupplying at Los
Cantinas. If you
help,
just bring him low base.
I very bad
closing
team,
in,
so I won't do well.
Yep, Gab, 27 kilometers and closing.
Yeah, I'm forward. Watch out, Gab's coming 18. In. The rest of them are refueling.
It's gonna be an F-15C you're engaging.
Dino.
Oh, I'm getting missile locks. Crap.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Missile disappeared, I guess. Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Bang on Gab! Yes!
Good kill.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Burn the carry!
Alright, they're at their base right now. You want to make an opportunity. Here's your chance.
I highly suggest...
Don't take it off now.
M4 has like 30 ping right now. We only give... M4 can only use the MiG-29s. Because he's the only person here with good ping right now.
Okay,
you have to trust me on this.
Because like, Anakin's afterburning.
M4's the only
Let's
person.
Not do that. Missile on Anakin.
You should have just went through, dang it. And
missiles out on Silent. Last of my adders.
Just dive. Don't turn.
Yeah, don't bring him high. You'll stall up
high,
for 80.
Don't bring him high, just dive.
Roger.
Just you need
Atomic with the IFF 54, he's Japanese.
Fox, I got shot down.
Yes. Got a F1 Supersonic Racing coming in, friendly. Atomic,
someone
yeah.
Start logging losses.
Okay, I'm still glitched on my refuel, so I'm just gonna have to.
You've been logging.
Why was that counted as a death?
You took damage, that's why.
Damn, crap. Even though I made it, but I just couldn't. Because I was damaged. Does that count?
You know, I already bought stuff, but it won't matter because we have to wait
if
for
you were damaged and you despawned, it's fine, it's fine.
Okay.
Data burning.
Jesus, Simon is laggy. He's teleporting.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's like,
yes.
Dude, it's crazy.
Simon, you're alone out there, bring him.
Laggy. I don't know
why. Hey, Desert, you're alone out there, bring it home, bring it home.
I'm dead.
Never mind, damn, okay.
I'm trying to take off.
Simon's always laggy, dude. Like his leading indicator is decent. Like, maybe.
Yeah, it'd just be like that.
He has been doing this for
Atomic is alone.
For the entire 3 weeks. Just, he's really decent, bro. It's not fun.
Alright, I'm getting into the sky.
Ghost aircraft probably gonna happen. 1, 2,
no, Mirage and 15J is up.
Okay, we
got 29 Mirage and a 15J up.
Only 3
Yeah.
Yeah, we need a ship right now. That would be crazy.
No.
That would be wild. Just need some missiles.
We would lose it instantly. They're too close.
No, yeah. We don't even have any ship that hasn't here.
Oh,
like,
well. Yeah, that would be a problem.
One.
I'm 4, Anakin's close on you.
I just...
Dino.
Who? Abram, are you recording?
I'm recording.
So
I am recording.
Anakin is going for Burke, never mind.
Please, I launched a missile at him. Let's see if she tracks.
I have no missiles, dude. I thought I got missiles.
I'm just making him waste his flares here.
What? He's lagging so hard.
Yeah.
Playable. Hate Neela lag.
Oh god, that missile is just frozen in the air. What is happening? Okay, that's cool.
Yep.
We do have mids at
midway. Yeah, game is basically unplayable.
Yes,
like,
coming from midway.
It's
untenable here.
The vamp, you're alone up there. You might want to pick one target and just, you know.
Spawn kill?
Oh, they're calling him out for spawn kill.
They would just call him out for spawn kill.
Didn't make sense.
Get info logged at 125.
That's spawn kill. At confirmed spawn kill.
What is that bullshit? Bro, the missile just went through him, bro. I saw that.
Yeah.
Huh, that's unplayable.
60 seconds for missiles are back up. Yep.
Berg, I'll get a ground battery too.
Alright.
Man, we're getting messed up.
Someone log my kills for me.
He missed and shot the. Baiting. Sam bait tactics are working. This is Fat W.
It's not that bad spawn kill, but like it's like a spawn kill. Like we nearly like kept us permanently grounded.
Greg, I'm gonna grab a Sam battery too. I mean,
okay,
just
grab a cub. Cub
Adrian going. He's shooting guns at me 5 kilometers away.
Which one, Berg? Is it the
bro, why are my missiles not working? He didn't even flare, bro.
It's aircraft. So
I hate the Antichrist.
Single cub launch, just one vehicle, one tracked vehicle. You can spawn next to me on the ridge here.
Christ, bro.
Game is so unplayable.
Soviet Union, of course.
The SA-6 gainful, transportable one?
Should be just... One launch. I don't know. There's three missiles on top.
Nines
in vehicle.
Midway. We actually have midway.
I just need the name of it.
Unless
we have a few. Ball. It's like six.
Well, I'm gonna use
them. Where are you, Berg?
I'm on the ridge by Los Catinas. South edge.
I personally don't like doing this, honestly.
Okay. Anakin's 45 out. Closing.
No, he's moving away.
Oh yeah, true.
We lost economically, I think.
Maybe. Oh,
actually,
Anakin is turning around.
That is. That should be the correct launcher. Yep.
Oh, you're up there.
Cool. Yeah.
I'm so. I can understand. Ooh, wait a second. These are only chances to be above them in the air. And four stay above them.
Roger. Why so?
Because
easier to fight them.
It's easier
if they climb, they slow down. If they slow down, easier to hit your missile.
Yeah, they're gonna try to spawn camp us.
True.
Don't have to burn. Just keep your throttle at 70%. Go high and keep it like 50, and then do the full throttle once they take off.
Hey, D4, make sure you space out so you don't get taken out by a single bomb.
Yep.
FFNJ is inbound, friendly.
Can we get fucking more friendlies on, please? One Japanese alone is gonna help us.
No aircraft.
No allies on.
Hey, Ava.
Why? Ava.
We have 13 FFNJs left. I think we should maybe use them.
Yeah, feel free to use them. I'm probably gonna need to leave soon because I have to eat lunch, but basically, even if I buy stuff now, the build times are going to make them unusable for like 12 hours, so like...
Yeah, 24 hours.
Anakin is after burning up, moving to engage.
If you drum back to the base, you can fire missiles at him.
Oh yeah, I kind of might need some radar on Area 51.
Aye aye.
That's, Avim, can you please call allies? Come on, we need them.
Call who?
Anyone, just allies, we need allies.
Alright, fuck.
Brusher, the dome ping, I think Brusher, Chaz.
Nice good job. Kill!
The allies!
Dead.
Like the Japanese!
Japs or UKs?
I've been using the word allies for years!
Hon.
It seemed like they either run out of equipment or something because they're no longer spawning in.
I'm asked, Baby. Baby's dead. Is Apple alive? Yes, I'm Apple.
Yeah, we need to log some of M4's kills. How recently were they logged up to?
None?
Okay. Let's see, so.
I can review footage later.
Okay. If you want to do that, that would be nice. I can do it too.
See, it was after a Mutt's F16 kill, I think. If he even got one, I don't know.
Where did all the Americans go?
That was even later. They probably just stopped spawning.
Okay.
They're probably just gonna change their tactics, except they might try to do something else. Maybe spawn a ship in, some anti-aircraft up. Just keep your eyes peeled.
I think we have an economic win because of me.
Truth.
We'll have to count it up later, but I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 kills on the chat log.
Apple gave me the diplomacy role for some reason, even though I'm not HR.
Crazy.
Please. Moment.
He trusts you. It is how it is.
Betrays trust.
Yeah,
they're
no longer spawning in. What a massive coward.
Berg, you see that?
You know, let's just call this skirmish off before we lose more equipment.
318? It's flying really low. Oh, that's a mod.
Yeah, everyone just...
Yeah, friendlies.
Yeah, everyone
that's
just...
That's actually staff. That's staff.
Yeah, no, I just saw.
We'll keep the cubs up in case they try and do something funny.
Yeah.
Landing at, midway.
I'll stay above them.
No, just RTB, everyone. Let's just call this off. It's unplayable with this ping.
Yeah. I'll go check my footage and see.
It sure is playable for me.
Yeah,
but you're running like 1v7. You're running like 1v5 if you do that, which could work out, but it's not a good idea.
I have 300 ping. It's very hard for me right now. I'll admit.
I have.
Is it really that hard for you guys?
Ping.
Yes. I'm running 260.
It's pretty bad. The first two kills I got were kind of just sheer luck with ping.
Your missiles will generally just overshoot. Sometimes your flails won't even pop out if you do press Q.
Facts. That was actually kind of a problem.
Yeah, there's like a whole second of the